Yes, my name is Bassam Abu Hassan. I'm the hotel manager for InterContinental Jordan.
Good afternoon. It's such a pleasure to see you today. We're here in the executive lounge of this hotel, which I believe is a venerable institution in the capital of Jordan, the oldest hotel in town. What can you tell us about it?
Yeah, to start with, InterContinental Jordan has opened its door since 1963, so almost 58 years old. It was the first international chain in the region, and it was the second one for Intercontinental Group after Venetia Intercontinental. Of course, that hotel opened with a very small inventory, and throughout these 58 years, the inventory has grown gradually and to reach 440 rooms, and now it's considered as the largest inventory in Jordan with 440 rooms again, and seven outlets, the largest banquet facilities across the area with two main bedrooms, 14 breakout rooms, one big club lounge, and other facilities like spa and so on.
You've recently invested quite a lot of money into the facilities here. What has been improved?
Yes, as I said, that the property, it's 58 years old. Throughout this year, the hotel has conducted a lot of renovation throughout that period. And last one was in 2019, where we have replenished full renovation for 120 units. As well, we have conducted some of facade renovation in order just to keep the property according to the expectation of the travelers, and to ensure that we are delivering the right products for our guests.
And Jordan is just about to remove some of its COVID-19 regulations. Testing is going to be removed. How much of a benefit will that be to the hospitality sector here?
Yes, surely. Jordan is part of the global, and it was affected from the COVID or the pandemic. Very soon that we are easing the restrictions of COVID starting March, and this is, of course, will be for the benefit of everyone. This is what put Jordan as a destination and InterContinental as a hotel on the map of the travelers, and most probably for the MICE business, since we are well known as a MICE destination, and we are expecting also that with the ease of this restriction, that even the domestic business will be enhanced. As we know that Ramadan is approaching very, very soon, our expectation that starting May onwards, that the business will be back to normal, and Jordan will be from the first countries in the region that to be back as a normal.
And just finally, Jordan, very famous for Petra, the Wadi Rum, the Dead Sea, but there's a lot to see here in the capital as well. What's on offer?
Here as for InterContinental Jordan, we are surrounding with a lot of sightseeing and a lot of areas to be seen for the travelers. Even some of them are walking distance, like Rainbow Street. We have the Citadel, we have downtown Roman Theater. It's 5 or 7 minutes from here, the Royal Automobile Club, which is very attractive for the travelers. Some museums are around. Amman and Jordan, it's very rich when it comes to sightseeing and places to be seen.
Okay. Some great points, and I wish you the best for the reopening of Jordan in the coming weeks.
Thank you very much. Thank you.